Crossbones. Dorset Quarry, which is practically empty today. So we're gonna do 360 degree video record of it. So, added this new marble bridge in here. Nice. I'll cut down all the woods here. Kind of has like a little shallow area. There's a little girl in the water right here. Let's see what she's up to. Hello.
Hello.
I'm going all the way around.
Well, no, I'm actually not gonna walk around.
Can you go to the edge over there and give us a big jump?
No.
Not the high one, just
there?
Like right where you are there. Right there, big jump. Whichever one you feel more comfortable doing. Uh-huh.
Don't know how to get
it. There you go. Very good. Now we go up here. As you can see, there's a couple of kids down at the very end. Go down further. You got all these bars here to help you up. You get your footing. So here's the whole thing. Henry across the way. I'm going to get over here a little bit. Here's all these crazy stones. Someone must have tried to do a big jump from here, which is very dumb. Didn't make it. Back here, you got more hideaways. Hang out. Someone tried to jump here as well. Someone carved out a face. How cool is that? My favorite parts is some of the etchings here go way back. We'll see them when I come around. 77, some back to the 40s and 30s. You got a little alcove over here. A stream coming down. Normally this is like packed with tons of people jumping. Like I said, practically empty. I'm gonna go over the bridge. Let's see if we can get video on these kids jumping. Coming up to the big ledge. And I've jumped from up here. Don't forget. Perspective. Oh, here we go. What's up, fellas?
Hey,
how are you? Hey, I'm doing a 360 of the whole place.
All right, cool.
Go ahead. You guys want to jump?
Yeah.
Can I get one of you on record or what?
Woo!
Holy moly.
Two. One.
Perfecto. Nice. Well done. leads into a little crazy walk around. This is where you don't want to jump into. Super rock sticking out and whatnot. This is, you're in the end zone down here. You can see that. Back up here. So it's just where those kids jumped. There they are. Climb back up. Oh, we got some more people here. So come along here. Massive cable to help pull you up. So this used to be all woods and we've cleared it out because we're going to expand it a lot with cornhole and bathrooms and place to eat and whatnot. Food truck this time. So we've got some different jumping off points here. The kids are all having fun across the way. The same kids. Another jumping off point. Yeah, so here's like 1937, 49. Of course, they could have carved it last week, but I think they're legit. And then here's Henry. He's got a turkey, apparently. A carved turkey. And Ellie swimming across. There he is.
Skinning the turkey.
Skinning the turkey. Feathering it. Mm-hmm.
Plucking.
And then plucking. There you go. Thank you. Now we're going to go back across. This is the... So we're coming full circle. So it's a thin little walkway here. Closest to the road. That's how you get back. Get over to that bridge where we started. That's where we started. That's a 360 Dorset Quarry. Gorgeous day. Feels like it's your own. Probably no one's here. Let's see if we can bookend it with this girl jumping in again. Hey, you.
Turn off the camera, please.
Can you do another jumper now?
Then you'll turn off the camera.
Yes, then I'm done. Let's see if you can do from the really high one.
Yeah. I'm just going to jump from here.
Okay.
Ready?
Let's go.
Thank you.
Done and done.
Okay, so